I would like to thank Story School for giving me such a great opportunity to speak on Independence Day. I'm Nancy of Class 5. The name of my school is Genesis Learner School. It is indeed an occasion of great joy that this year, 75 years of our independence have been completed, and I feel very happy to address all of you on this occasion today. As Indians, we feel very proud on the day of 15 August, because on this day, our motherland finally got freedom after years of struggles and sacrifice made by our ancestors. We should never forget the sacrifice made by our ancestors and should always respect this freedom of ours. Also, we should keep the feeling of patriotism in our hearts.
Because if we do not do this, then it will be an insult to our ancestors and revolutionaries. So let's take an oath that we will always try to increase the pride of our country through our works and will never let sacrifice of our ancestors and great revolutionaries go in vain. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thanks for watching. Please support our channel. Like and subscribe and press the bell icon to get new videos. Bye bye.